So I'm gonna to explain you about the Lokon Pulkaro, the activity, the history of the erupted, yeah?
Yes.
Do you know the 1991, 24 October, there's a big eruption. This volcano killed one lady from Switzerland, from Lausanne. She were here. On the time is the volcano is on the level 3. We didn't find her body anymore. But the government of the Swiss just take the obsidian stone, send to the her mother in Switzerland at the time. And people of the town is on the north is evacuated to other place. Okay. By the government. So after 1991, 1992 also a big eruption, only one time. And then quiet again to 2000, already have lava. 2001, 2003, 2005, also, there's also erupted, yeah?
But small eruption.
Small. Yeah. But it's again coming, they erupted on 2011, it's around July, big. And that year is more than 100 times this volcano erupted, from the big one and then small.
Small one.
The same also 2012, more around 100 times, but small and big.
Okay.
2013 is big decrease, not too much, around 50 times. And then 2014, only 3 times. But on 13 September, it's erupted, not in this mouth, but that one. That's the crack.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I have the photo about that.
Okay.
And then 2000...
That crack there.
That one.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
And then 2015, the last is 29 August. Yeah. At the time, it's big, but it's okay. People here is quite...
They evacuate Tomohon? No.
No. Okay. Only on 2012 and 11.
Okay.
Yeah. And 1991, there's some village is...
Evacuated.
Evacuated, then make the government make transmigration.
Okay.
But not already, no problem.
Thank you, that's very good history.
Yeah.